Now we welcome Madeline Swiger, who's performing a tap dance routine.